action.
Okay, guys, this is science because there's pencils in a water bottle, a bag with water in it, and if you squeeze it as hard as you can, nothing comes out except little drops. Because there's just a tiny air bubble right there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's right there in this corner. And that air bubble keeps everything afloat, because if you don't have that small air bubble and you stab pencils through it, it won't hold the pencils because the pencils have consistency. See, the pencils are thick, so then you need an air bubble. And if you guys want to see one more time, stabbing the pencil at the bottom.
When no water come out.
Yes, no water.
Keep stabbing on the pencil.
Stab a pencil this way this time. Science, guys. Science. And the final pencil. And if you want to do it yourself, you need an air bubble at the top, because the air bubble just got smaller. So you need an air bubble at the top, you need a bag this big. You fill it to the tippy top until there's a small air bubble, and then just stab pencils through it and show your friends and family. Any questions from the audience?
I have a